we're out of the gate in this last man standing match. Probably strongest test of will that WWE has to offer.
Coming out on top in this kind of match requires a genetic makeup that very few superstars possess.
Nail it! And he's taking this to the outside now.
Now trampling the opposition.
His arm vicious.
Kick to the gut. Dragged around into a neck breaker. Bam! Down he goes.
Oh, a nasty stop to finish it off.
What a counter!
Outlasting your opponent is the main focus in a last man standing match. What else can a superstar expect in this type of matchup?
The only certainty in a last man standing match is pain. It will be grueling, it will be punishing, and you will be exhausted. Just make sure your opponent feels it more.
Snake eyes!
The WWE Universe is pouring more fuel on his fire right now.
Reigns turns that around.
This crowd is truly unworthy of his in.
Oh, taking it right to him. No waiting.
Yeah. Oh, slam!
Good God, that's devastating.
The damage he's taken is starting to pile up. Fighting the beast back. Or a wasted opportunity to attack your opponent.
Lesnar gets out of the way.
Tossed without regard. Just carrying the opposition anywhere they want.
All the way to the floor.
Tagging this outside.
This could be good.
He is revving up the engine. He's not going to let anything stop him.
Four. Five.
The sound of this crowd is deafening, and he's asking for more.
Beats the 10 count.
Going to push on through the match.
Uh-oh.
Clearing the table.
Yeah, gonna take it to the next level.
What is this superstar thinking?
They're thinking about the end, finishing this thing off by any means necessary. Oh, no, what could this be?
Oh, don't do this.
Hung up in the barricade. In a big boot. He may be in a bad way here.
They're both just doing anything they can to ensure victory and be the last one standing. Look at him, pride and poise personified.
Four. Five.
He is a sight to behold. Take a picture while you can, everyone.
Seven. Up to seven now.
This could be it.
He'll head to the ring.
Oh, no. Lesnar's about to end this.
L5.
Oh, my. May have just vanquished Reigns.
Two.
is getting a huge boost right now from all those chants and cheers.
A count of seven.
Is this really it? He's back on his feet and ready to keep going, it looks like.
Uh-oh, this is going to be nasty. There's the power into the...
Driven down with a jackhammer.
It's getting close.
Eight. And this match will continue.
Man, there is no quit.
Right to the back of the neck. What a blow.
Good night.
Two.
Trying to debilitate the capability to stand.
From the top.
Look at him totally vibing with the WWE Universe right now.
No, that'll break his arm. Vicious.
One. Two. Three. Four.
Look at him totally vibing with the WWE Universe right now.
Referee's count has reached seven here.
Getting dangerously close to the inevitable.
Oh, Lesnar from behind.
What a reversal by Reigns.
Oh, my words. And to behind.
Ooh, stiff punch.
Lesnar on the run.
The man on the table cinches it in. It's just a matter of time now. The guillotine is locked in tight. This won't win the match, but it's one way to inflict a great deal of punishment on an opponent.
It's a roundabout strike.
And he may have felt his grip slipping, so he releases the hold.
Still was able to produce some considerable damage, though.
Two. Three. Four. Five. Six. Seven.
Count still crying. We're up to seven now,
eight.
And he'll stand to break the count and keep this one going.
I think it is clear that Brock Lesnar is feeling the physicality of this matchup.
There is no way this can go on for much longer.
Right now, Brock needs to find the forearm that has made him a dominant force.
I think Roman is showing just how far he can go with the beast.
We knew he had heart. We didn't know how much.
Four. Five.
The adrenaline
six.
Is pumping, and the WWE Universe
seven.
Is on his side.
Eight.
And they're off. Last man standing match continues.
Brace for impact. Here it comes. The Beast Incarnate with a
five.
Bang.
That's it. Brock's got this.
You can see he is feeling it now.
Getting close to 10 here.
Now you gotta dig deep.
And this might not have a pleasant ending.
Powerbomb!
Into the outside! And the damage continues to get piled on by the
beast incarnate.
Yeah, you get the sense that Lesnar is tapping into another level here, and it could pay off.
Stop gloating and put your attention back to the match. He's taking a moment to feel the crowd, but he better focus on the opposition.
Oh, man, the referee just counted to seven. He is. That's the count. Big win in this last man standing match.
Here is your winner.
Consider that a harsh lesson.
Lesnar.
Roman Reigns fought like hell, but he could not conquer the Conqueror.